Vitamin D is a powerful nutrient that has many important functions for your body. It helps promote a healthy immune system and facilitates the absorption of calcium, which is important for maintaining strong, healthy bones. Unfortunately, nearly half of adults don't get the appropriate amount of vitamin D for the body, and this is known as a deficiency vitamin D. This gets worse over time, and vitamin D deficiency can lead to many different health problems, such as heart disease, diabetes, immune system disorders, and even some types of cancer. But the first step in preventing vitamin D deficiency is being able to recognize the most common signs and symptoms. There are some symptoms that will surprise you, and that's what we'll talk about in this video. Before we start, if you are interested in knowing the symptoms of vitamin D deficiency, press like to know the number of people interested in these types of videos. And if you are a new follower, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Feeling depressed. Various studies have shown that a deficiency in vitamin D causes an increase in feelings of depression, and that vitamin D supplements reduce depression, especially in the winter. This makes sense because vitamin D levels are closely linked to exposure to sunlight. Weak immune system. Vitamin D plays an important role in strengthening the body's immune system. In fact, every cell in the human body has receptors for vitamin D. Therefore, if you don't get enough of this vitamin, it makes you vulnerable to respiratory infections such as bronchitis or pneumonia. Incomplete healing of wounds. Vitamin D plays an important role in the regeneration of skin cells, especially complete wounds. If you have a wound that takes a much longer time to heal, this is due to a deficiency of vitamin D. Sudden weight gain. Studies have shown that people who have more body fat have lower levels of vitamin D. Osteoporosis. Vitamin D is important for your body to absorb calcium and strengthen bones. People who suffer from a long-term vitamin D deficiency lose more bone mass over time, which causes pain and leads to major problems with movement. Constant fatigue and exhaustion. Many studies have shown that people who suffer from a deficiency of vitamin D feel tired all the time and constantly exhausted. Weakness in men. Vitamin D plays a major role in promoting and maintaining cardiovascular health. Studies have confirmed the existence of a significant link between low levels of vitamin D and weakness in men. It has been proven that taking a vitamin D supplement improves men's health. Lower back pain. Studies have confirmed that people who suffer from arthritis and lower back pain are also more likely to have a vitamin D deficiency than people who do not suffer from these conditions. Hair loss. There is some scientific evidence that a deficiency in vitamin D causes hair loss and other hair problems, such as weak hair follicles, as vitamin D stimulates hair follicles to grow, and therefore, when the body doesn't have enough of this vitamin, the hair is affected. Muscle pain. Vitamin D deficiency causes problems in the body's pain signaling system, which may lead to increased muscle pain, as every cell in the human body has vitamin D receptors, and taking vitamin D supplements reduces pain in general. Dear viewers, this was all we have today. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Write your opinion in our comment section, and people who follow us for the first time, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.